Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today I'm gonna make Adonis. Easy custard to make, let's make one together. Last thing, we're gonna need 60 ml of Pinot Sherry.
There you go.
Okay. We're gonna add 30 ml of sweet vermouth. And 2 dashes of orange bitters. So still drink. Well, fill out in ice with ice cubes. And to the floor. Now make sure our tin is full of ice. And that's to the drink. For around 17 to 20 seconds. So that's perfect dilution. And here we go. I'm drinking with the julep. Drink into our glass. A little orange coin on top. Just to get all the oil. And as a garnish, an orange peel. There we go. Enjoy your drink, guys.